that it's time for Tonight Show Face Stuffing Contest, Jimmy Fallon versus Glenn Close.
There we go.
The goal is to eat as much of each item as possible in 10 seconds.
Uh-huh.
Only using the utensils we have provided.
Okay.
When you hear the air horn, excuse me, move on to the next item.
That wasn't the air horn.
And continue eating. That's the air horn.
Okay, very nice.
First.
Yeah.
Spaghetti.
Uh-huh.
With whisks. Next. Fully loaded nachos with salad tongs. And finally, blueberry pie with tongue depressors.
Wait,
oh, wait.
What?
We forgot the tongue depressors. All right, no utensils for the pie. Only face. Only face. No hands.
Okay.
And the food is sitting on a scale.
Yes.
So I'll know who ate the most.
Okay.
First two rounds, worth a point.
Mm-hmm.
Blueberry pie, guess what? 2 points. Anybody's game.
Yes.
Ready?
Yep.
Get set, a go! 10 seconds. 7, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Move on! Those tongs are going, those nachos are going. Looks like Fallon spun a little bit.
Thank you.
All right. There we go. You look a little blue in the face. Are you all right? Spaghetti. Looks like you got punched in the face.
How was it, Higgins?
Spaghetti? Who won that round?
I don't know.
Jimmy! Nachos, fully loaded, avec salad tongue. Again, the point goes to Jimmy! Blueberry pie. It's close. Glenn Close! You win!
Glenn Close goes here on Broadway in a Dunkin' Donuts. October 3rd.